Discover the surprising link between semaglutide and diarrhea. Here's what you need to know. Let's talk semaglutide and diarrhea. Not the most appetizing topic, but definitely relevant for patients on semaglutide. So why does semaglutide cause diarrhea for some people? Really, no one knows for sure. There are theories about delayed gastric emptying, which leads to increased water content in the intestines, or increased intestinal motility, which speeds up rate at which stool passes through, resulting in diarrhea, or even changes in certain gut hormone levels, which can alter digestion and bowel movements. But no matter the reason why there is diarrhea, the fact is it's a common occurrence that can be uncomfortable and embarrassing. So how long is this going to last and what can I do about it? Any bowel issues usually subside in a few weeks, but in the meantime, use fiber. And when I say fiber, I don't mean just any fiber. I'm talking soluble fiber, S-O-L-U-B-L-E, not insoluble. So you have to take this difference very seriously because soluble fiber absorbs excess water and adds bulk to your stool. Soluble fiber is found in food like beans, oats, peas, whole grains, bananas, and potatoes. So soluble fiber for diarrhea and insoluble fiber is better for constipation. Don't make that mistake. I've made that mistake before. It's not fun. You can use Pepto, Imodium, or even prescription meds from your healthcare provider like loperamide as well. And that's why semaglutide can sometimes cause diarrhea by slowing gastric emptying, increasing intestinal motility, or altering gut hormone levels. Treat it with soluble fiber primarily, or consult your healthcare provider for medications that can help too. If you have any questions or experiences related to semaglutide or weight loss medications, please share them in the comments section below. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to our channel to stay updated with the latest health and wellness information. If you're interested in exploring semaglutide as a potential weight loss option, visit us at dropweightmd.com for personalized guidance and expert advice. Your journey to a healthier you starts now. Subscribe and visit dropweightmd today.